People have created a lot of ways to avoid heat, but unfortunately, it doesn't apply to the purity of our speech. So that's why today I'm an accountant and I'm your way to handle this problem. So as accountant, I'm going to note some overused words such as but, and, you know, then, so, and so on. And some filler sounds such as so our favorite words. So during the meeting, I'm going to make a report, and in the end, at the end, I will tell you the results. So I wish you all good luck.